Freddy, are you okay?
There you are. I was so worried. I waited and waited for you. I missed the hourly recharge and have been trying to get down to parts and service. I think something is wrong.
Is there anything I can do?
Help me get to parts and service.
Of course I will. How do we get there?
It is down under the main stage. Normally the stage lift takes me down there after every concert. That is really the only way I know how. Use that door behind me. It will take you to the rehearsal room on the other side of the building. Look for a backstage pass, then find a way to turn on the lift. Good luck, Superstar. Entering rest mode.
Okay, I'll do my best.
Hey kid, come on out. We're only trying to help. There's nowhere to hide. You can't hide forever. Over here!
Freddy said I can find a backstage pass around here somewhere. Got it! Now I should be able to find the lift controls. Something else in here. What's this? It looks old.
Gregory, what did you do? Something happened. I can communicate again. I think you fixed my signal. Thank you.
I can see you on the monitor. I didn't think you could stand up.
Consider it a second wind.
Freddy, I see Roxy and Monty on the cameras. They're both coming to the office.
Do not let them in. The security doors are equipped with electrical deterrents. If you see them banging on the doors, hit the appropriate button. The shock should stun them.
Okay, but how do I get out of here?
Do you see the large vent in the floor? You are probably standing right on top of it. If I can reach the room under you, I should be able to force it open and let you out. All the doors appear to be on lockdown. Look for me on the monitors. If you see me waving, push the button in front of the corresponding monitor to open the door.
There you are. See you soon.
Really? I cannot stop her!
Give up. You can't win.
You can't hide, friend.
You're the best. You will find me.
Can you see me? Jump down!
Freddy! You saved me! I'm so sorry. I couldn't find any lift controls. All I found was this disc thing.
Follow me to the atrium. That is a program disc for the stage show. If you use it in the sound booth, you should be able to run a showtime program, which will activate the lift.
Freddy said the booth is on the third floor.
On your marks, get set!
Go. Why are there so many security barriers now? Do it. I hope Freddy's okay. I should get back to the stage right away. What's with all the security barriers?
push that button, the lift will take us down to parts and service.
Oh no! What time is it? That moon thing's gonna get me! There, on the wall!
Quickly, get to the recharge station! Follow me, me.
Hi, please take this map. Take a map. Thank you. Please enjoy. Free map.
Ugh, I hate that thing! It's a map of the utility tunnels. It looks like there's a security office nearby. If I can find another security badge, I can get into parts and service. Something here. So this is what you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on. It's the security office. Got it! I can open parts and service now.
Found him earlier and locked him up in Lost and Found.
That is great news. He can be returned to his parents.
He can't. Turns out, there's no record of him.
How unfortunate. If you reattach my head, I will go look for him now.
His name is Gregory. You know how I know that? His Faz Watch kept repeating it in your voice. Gregory, are you there? Gregory?
Vanessa. All the Faz Watches sound like me. It is the default voice option.
If you're part of this, you're scrap. Monty will run the shows until Parts and Service can slap your casing on a new endo. Hang out here for a while. I gotta find that kid.
Vanessa! Do not leave me like this! Gregory. I am so glad you are here and alive.
Freddy? Freddy, are you okay?
Use the console to let me out.
Welcome to Parts and Service. Please select your desired procedure. Please enter the protective cylinder to continue.
What'd they do to you?
Routine maintenance. I'm functioning much more better now. Grammar function error. Perhaps I am still not at peak performance. Could you, reattach my head?
I don't know. It looks complicated.
Just reconnect the wires. And be careful. I am not quite myself at the moment.
In case of an emergency, the protective cylinder will protect important service personnel outside of the protective cylinder. Deactivating animatronic safety protocols now. It is recommended that no mistakes are made during the procedure. To reconnect Freddy's head, repeat the correct sequence by pressing the flashing connectors. Good job. Now use the testing console to run diagnostics and complete the procedure.
What'd they do to you?
Routine maintenance. I'm functioning
during the procedure. To reconnect Freddy's head, repeat the correct sequence by pressing the flashing connectors.